Welcome to Pammie Plus Parks. I'm Pammie, your plus-size fairy godmother, bringing you all the magic Disney and Florida has to offer. Today we're at Hollywood Studios and we're getting ready to get on Star Tours. This is a ride I know a lot of people have had questions about dealing with because it's got belts. Today I'm going to take you on the ride, try to show you what the seats look like, and kind of go over what you need to do to get belted in safely and easily.
All right, guys, this is my friend Melanie in front of me. She is also a plus-size person. She is going to use the belt method we usually use when boarding. But my friend Melanie, who is with me today, knew about that. In fact, she knows a lot about this ride and details that will help plus-size people. But here's what, I'm going to turn the camera on my friend Melanie, and she's going to give you those details right now.
Hi, everyone. I am so glad Pam got to show you just a little bit about front row seat. And there are some definitely some tips. I know Pam showed you the seatbelt trick, which is great for any Disney ride with a seatbelt. But most importantly, if you're worried about a little extra width, there are two things you can ask for. The first is to ride in row three. Row three has one less seat than every other row. So it does give you about an extra inch to an inch and a half of room with bumps on those seats. So I would recommend that. If you're still a little bit concerned, you can do exactly what I discussed with Pam, which is ask for the last seat in row one. That seat is extra special because not only is there additional room between you and the door, even more so than other rows, but this one seat has the ability to move that armrest down, which means you'll be able to get into the seat much more easily, get yourself a little comfortable, and then they'll close that back up so you're all comfy in there. And I can guarantee that you will enjoy the ride. Oh wait, that's Pam's line.
See, that's what you get. You bring your friend with you to Disney, and they steal your line. That's okay. We had a fantastic time. One last thing I wanted to tell you about this ride. I've ridden in every row, and the back row is the bumpiest, and the front row is the most gentle. Keep that in mind when choosing your row. And don't forget, never be afraid to ask your cast member for what you need to feel comfortable. They're so happy to help you. Guys, enjoy these tips, and you will enjoy the ride.